6038 Spanish Oak Drive, Pensacola. 539,000. 3,082 square feet, sitting on just under 2 acres. 4-bedroom, 3-bath, built in 1990. It says it's a one-owner custom-built home. Closet. Here has nice tile. Formal living. Connects to the dining over there. Nice big laundry. This is like a little office studio. Okay, here's your master bedroom. Nice and spacious, looking out onto the front yard. Nice deep cabinets. Got a stand-up shower. Big walk-in closet. More of these cabinets. Got a nice Florida room out here. It is heated and cooled. It's got vents, real windows, all brick. Oops, sorry about that. All right. Nice big trees. Cabinets, a lot of these cabinets here. Lots of storage. This has got a tub. Connects to the bedroom there. Good size, spacious rooms here. All carpet. This is a walk-in. Oh yeah, look, it's a big walk-in. Another bedroom here. What is going on with this thing? Yeah. This is a two-car garage, painted floors, pull-down attic access. A storage room with a safe. two-car oversized garage. Say it goes back probably, there's a fence there. I don't know, I'd have to see the plat map. Okay, 6038 Spanish Oak Drive in Pensacola.